While we're out walking, Chaos picked up a tick that I didn't know about until we got home. I removed the tick, and 18 months later, my dog was diagnosed with Lyme's disease. It was probably 3 months until she started to show any symptoms. She started to walk as though she had bruised feet. And then after about 8 months, to present with signs almost like you would with meningitis. So she was very stiff in her shoulder, very stiff in her neck, blinking and squinting. Oh, it was heartbreaking to put her through so many procedures. She had lumbar punctures and MRI scans. It took 3 courses of antibiotics till she tested clear. So it was a devil to get rid of. I don't think people are aware of how much distress it can cause an animal to have this.
In 2003, I was bitten by a tick and I developed a bullseye rash. It lasted probably for about 4 weeks, and then I developed what's commonly referred to as a summer flu. Then, after that, my symptoms were many. Not just muscle weakness and joint pain, but I had swallowing problems. In 2007, I was given a chance course of antibiotics for a chest infection, and magically all my symptoms improved. This eventually led to a diagnosis of Lyme disease, and on longer treatment courses of antibiotics, I gradually recovered my health. I still enjoy walking in the woods, but this time I go more prepared. It's important to cover up, tuck your trousers in your socks, have long sleeves.